Hello everyone, in this video we have one quad circle and the side is given 4 units and here is given 3 units and then this angle is given 60 degrees and x is asked. Okay. First of all, if you draw a perpendicular like this, these are 90 degrees and here is 30 degrees and then this angle must be equal 60 degrees and 30 degrees left here, right? Okay. Notice that if there's a 3 units opposite of the 90 degrees, opposite of the 30 degrees must be equal 3 over 2. And then 5 over 2 left here, right? Okay. So if there's a 3 over 2, opposite of the 30 degrees, opposite of the 60 degrees must be equal 3 over 2 root 3, right? And then this side, I want to represent with 2m, that means x equal 2m. If there's a 2m opposite of the 90 degrees, opposite of the 30 degrees must be equal m unit, right? And then opposite of the 60 degrees must be equal m root 30. Okay. If you notice that, we get a rectangle. So if here is 5 over 2, that means this side must be equal 5 over 2. And then notice that these two sides must be equal same because of rectangle. So here must be equal 3 over 2 root 3 plus m unit. Okay. Next step, if we connect these two corners, this side must be equal radius, right? So for this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, we get the value of r, right? So 3 root 3 over 2 plus m whole squared plus this side 4 squared equal r squared, right? We know that this side is also r, that means r equal 5 over 2 plus m root 3, so let's plug in this value to the formula, 5 over 2 plus m root 3 whole squared. Therefore, 9 times 3 over 4 plus 3m root 3 plus m squared plus 16 equal 25 over 4 plus 5m root 3 plus 3m squared. Notice that 3m squared minus m squared equal 2m squared, right? 5m root 3 minus 3m root 3 plus 2m root 3 and then plus 25 over 4. If we move this term right side of the equation, 27 over 4 and likewise minus 64 over 4. That means 2m squared plus 2m root 3 minus 33 over 2. If you multiply with 2 both sides of the equation, 4m squared plus 4m root 3 minus 33 equals 0. And if we convert this expression to a perfect square, that means 2m plus root 3 whole squared minus 3 minus 33 equals 0. That's right and left side. That means 2m plus root 3 whole squared equals 36, right? Let's square root both sides. That means 2m plus root 3 equals 6. So 2m equals 6 minus root 3. We know that x equal to m. That means x is going to be 6 minus root 3. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel.